episode of our EU4 campaign with Ethiopia. Last time we were fighting an Indian campaign. It was really hard doing this war against Gujarat, but we bended them to our will. And now we are just trying to get back. We are just fighting our some rebels, and are consolidating ourselves. Probably I want to do a small war with Mutapa to get some more land down here, which is a rather good country to occupy. And yeah, in other news, we try to get the printing press institution. That's rather unfortunate. The Ottomans already have it. It's probably spreading faster to us than at least to Syria it spreads. Although colonialism didn't spread there. Interesting. Yeah, anyway. them. Inquisitor is a missionary strength guy, and a theologian. We really are not making a lot of money at the time, but that's probably mostly because of the corruption. This should be gone soon. Let's root that out. Yeah. Yay, we're getting more here. Slowly, really, really slowly. Should we do the war with Hejaz now? I mean, improving with the Ottomans. They don't have any alliances, but the Mamluks guarantee their independence. Yeah. Nice try, Mamluks. And we really need some money. So probably it's okay if we clear war on them. It will be I forgot this again. Grr. I'm so stupid. General. Another one. So where's their capital? Here is the capital. Yeah. force limit contribution plus 100%. And we are through with that. Now my infantry is also better. And we can do diplomatic relations plus 1%. Reinforcement cost minus 20%. That's really great now. Also this way. Just stay here. Not sure. Yay, and we have a plus again. How many troops do you have? We've got 10,000 troops somewhere. Probably, yeah, yeah. They're going up to Syria. Probably it would be great if they'd Al-Karak. Oh, nah. Would be great if they could free Azraq from the rebel forces there. Probably not doing this kind of missionary stuff that I want them to do. Anyway. They're probably faster in sieging this. Thank you. that's it for today. In the break between episodes, we will again try to get rid of these separatists. We really don't like them.